evening, guys. We've come to a place called Chessington in Surrey for two nights, and this is the Giraffe Room. Ain't nice, this.
It is nice, yeah, it's lovely. You're not sleeping there.
It took 6 hours to get here. Actually, no, it took 5 hours to get here.
Yeah, but we did stop for McDonald's.
And fuel, and it's cost about 70 quid in fuel to get here.
Mmm.
It's nice. Nice room, isn't it?
Dad.
I need a cup of coffee.
Die
out there.
You can't see because it's too dark, but the animals are out there. We'll see them in the morning. See the animals in the morning.
Look at Daddy's bed.
I know, isn't it nice? Here we are at the Safari Hotel. This is the kids' room.
Get a teddy, but you've got to leave him here.
Get a teddy?
It's a lion.
Oh, Safi wants to come up. That's your bed, Safi. Oh, you've got your own little TV.
Yeah.
Isn't it cute?
It is nice, yeah. It's very themed. That's Daddy's light. Where's Zarina? She's in bed. Look at the bathroom. Look at that. It's nice. Nice and clean. Hello, Zarina. Which one are you sleeping in, top or the bottom?
Top.
Look at them suitcases there.
You get to watch TV at night.
Yeah. You won't sleep. Do you like it, Sapphire? Do you like it?
Butterflies. Really?
Good morning, guys. It's 9:30. It's quite late, actually. And it's Zarina's birthday. She's 7 today. Do we open some presents? Animals outside this morning, Mr. Cutie. There you are, look at that. Birthday? Who's that from?
It's from
Mummy and Daddy.
Mummy and Daddy.
And Dad.
So spending money?
I've got a 10, another 10, and another 10.
And how much is that?
30.
30 quid. So I want something like that present. Thank you. Lego, Lego friends.
Yeah.
Lego.
Lego.
That. No.
Lego.
How many have you opened? First one.
First one. Open two cards. Chessington. Here at Chessington World of Adventure. It's absolutely chugging it down. We're all looking at the animals. And it's Zarina's birthday, she's 7.
Happy birthday, baby.
Some chocolates, can I have some?
No.
I might go back to bed.
You are in bed.
I might go to sleep. I'm so tired.
Gotta get up for breakfast. We've got character breakfast with King Julian and Madagascar.
Wait a minute. These are real skin, this.
They're not.
It is.
It isn't. You'd be allergic. I'd be allergic to it.
Lovely.
It is nice, isn't it?
Okay, comfy. Good for breakfast downstairs, which is down there. Oh, looking at the animals. It's the first time we've been here. It's really nice.
Thank you.
Zuna has found a little den.
You saw a little den?
All these here. Right.
Where's all the animals gone?
Found lions and tigers. They are around here somewhere. That tiger, that's beautiful, that. Closely the temple wall here. Look at this colourful design. Peter the Hall.
There's another.
Like, not really.
Oh, let me see if I can. What's inside?
It's like baby tigers. Can't see it.
Baby tiger.
Oh, is it a white one? Hey, I've got something there. Look at that. Oh, wow.
Oh, come and have a look at this one.
Madagascar fans, this is a fossa. Fossa or a fossa? Fossa. Oh, it's Fossa from Madagascar.
Oh, that other one.
Very fierce.
He's getting
angry. Because he's got no to eat. Doesn't get the same kind of PR as a cheetah. Home. There are lots and lots of animals out there that are now becoming extinct, endangered, or vulnerable. And the reason for this adventure is because of pollution. We like to pollute the oceans with our rubbish and our litter. Now it's suggested by 2050 there'll be more plastic in the ocean than there will be fish, a very frightening statistic. And eventually, of course, without fish, a lovely sea lion like Harley would not be able to survive. Plastic also has other dangers to a sea lion like Harley. For example, he could get entangled in it and then not be able to swim. He could also eat it, mistaking it for fish, and then something quite serious is going to happen. Yep, a very powerful message. Adventures, I think we need a bit of an R. Wow, there we go. So adventures, as you can see, although these animals are not yet endangered, they do still face a pretty hard life out there in the wild. So what then, as responsible humans, can...
Zuna's got a present.
She broke it up.
She got a balloon. And some sweets from King Julian. Let's have a look at them sweets.
Walking blown, look, it's got little feet on it.
Oh yeah, look at that. So look at the card from King Julian.
You broke it, Safi.
Look what King Julian left. Left Zarina for her birthday. Wow, look at that, isn't that good? Some badgers. Right, let's go for some tea then. I'm hungry. Safi's got his sweets. Look at that, whoa. World War III. What's up, Sapphire? Sweets.
Wait.
Because the Serenas. Sorry, bubs. Sorry.
Birthday.
The birthday today. Serena's birthday. She's 70. Going on 13. Just been in the swimming pool. Which is just over there somewhere. And now we are heading to the hotel next door. To the Azteca Hotel, and we're having a meal here. It's a buffet meal. It's a bit dark around here. Here we go, the Azteca Hotel. Just in here. It's called the Temple Restaurant. Buffet restaurant, it's 20 quid each. It looks pretty quiet, to be fair. Big It's pretty quiet in here. Very quiet. Yeah? Serena? Sapphire? Sapphire? Serena? Smile for Lenny. So we've got a salad bar. Good range salad. Peppers, we've got roast potatoes. Vegetables. And more food around here. Meatballs. Butter chicken. It looks like the children's section with Yorkshire puddings. Wow. Very nice. Got myself the drinks. Zarina is at it again with a buffet. Look at the size of that plate. You finished, Zarina? You stand on that? Stand on that now. Can we get some more?
I might go and get a dessert.
We'll get another plate full.
I might
do. What's Safi doing? Oh, come on, Sapphire.